Good Morning Live on NECN.
Sometimes to find out about your past, you have to dig a little. And starting today, a half dozen UMass Lowell students will start excavating the site of a 19th century Irish settlement in Lowell.
This should be fun. Immigrants back then dug the canals along the Merrimack River to power mills in Lowell. The excavation team expects to find things like clay pipes and dishes that'll provide clues about the immigrants' lives. It should be fun to track them.
And see what they find. Yeah.